Hello students, now today I am going to read chapter number 3, The Moon is in the Sky. Start paragraph 1. One dark night, three frogs sat at the side of a pool. The sky was cloudy. Then the moon rose, second form of rise, R-I-S-E, rise, and the second form is rose, okay, nikla, rise means nikalna, and the second form of rose, nikla, and the clouds went away, okay. The three happy frogs, one, two, three, three happy frogs played in the moonlight. Suddenly, one of the frogs heard a splash. One dark night, three frogs were sitting by the side of pool. The sky was looking very cloudy. Then suddenly the moon rose and the cloud went away. The three frogs were happily playing over there in the moonlight. Then suddenly one of the frog heard a splash in the pond. Now come to second paragraph. Look, my friends, he shouted. The poor old moon has fallen into the water. The frogs could see the moon floating on the water. Let us pull him out and put him back in the sky, cried one. They jumped into the water and pulled. But they could not pull the moon out. So in paragraph second, the frog shouted to his friends, look, the poor old moon has fallen into the water. They could not see the moon floating on the water, and they tried their best to pull it out of the water, but they could not succeed. Okay, now come to paragraph number 3, and please turn page. Now what happened? They went to Mr. Spider. Please help us, Mr. Spider, they shouted. The spider made a strong web and they put it under the moon, but they could not pull it out. Then they called their friends, the bullocks. The bullocks brought a ladder. They put it in the water and climbed down into the water. So, in third paragraph, then they went to Mr. Spider and to ask for help. Although he came to their help and he spun. He came to their help means spider. And what did he do? What did a spider do? He spun a strong web and tried to pull it, but could not succeed. Then they called their bullock friends. Okay? Then they called their bullock's friend. The bullocks brought a ladder. What did he bring? What did bullock bring? Bullocks brought a ladder. They put it in the water. Okay, the bullocks brought a ladder. They went into the water, but could not pull it out. Okay, now come to paragraph.